1989, a young Sammy Sosa made his Major League debut with the Texas Rangers. Slammin' Sammy would eventually make his way to Chicago and become a perennial All-Star. But in 2007, he was back in a Ranger uniform and chasing a milestone.
Here's a 1-2 pitch.
Sammy Sosa with his first homer. And this is something that they think that he'll do quite a bit of as he gets older.
Sammy Sosa has just become the fifth player in Major League history to hit 600 career homers.